With Runic 1.2, we can now convert hand-drawn pictures into runes. But first, we'll look at the rune library. Here we can choose from 4 categories of runes: historical, magical, Latin, and fictional. You can quickly scroll through runes for the current category using Fast Choice. The picture previews will not update when you do this.